Hello, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play XCOM Apocalypse. This is QuickMind. We are in the second alien building. And we're gonna kick some butt. This is the main building we're looking for right here. And if it goes like it normally does for me, it's going to be pretty hairy. So we'll go ahead and get a smoke grenade over there for some extra cover. So typically they come out guns a-blazing. I'm gonna see if I can try to take out these real quick. There's a sectoid right there. Nope, just disappeared. Okay, let's see here. Alright, so these reinforcement pads are gone. That's good news. Oh, lots of sectoids right there. Let's get Tom out of here. And let's go ahead and scoot over here now. Good job, Tom. Into there, which would have been nice, but we'll just blast our way in. Yep. All who's shooting at us up here? Okay, where's the nearest exit? Probably right there. Oh, that stunk. Yep, as you can see, folks, it's a rough mission. There we go. You can run. A good reason not to give some soldiers vortex mines. Don't have to worry about them blowing themselves up. Alright, let's speed time up a little bit. There we go. Okay, come over here, we'll see what's going on over here. Oh, nice. There we go. Jeez. Not seen anything, it's like, what the heck? No reinforcements for you. Okay. Let's go ahead and ease on up. Bring my hybrids up because we're gonna come in to some cymorphs real soon. You can run. Okay. Give it a nice delay. Drop it and come back home. See this that Marsec or Megapole grenade will blow up these two, well, these four really. And that should hopefully take care of this thing. Now, Sectoids see us up here, and they're like, oh, yay, let's go up there, it's gonna be safe. Little do they know. The Sectoid's telling us to move. Okay, let's see. Okay, you're gonna come up real quick and blow that up. Obviously, my plan didn't work. Much better. Where's this dude at? Just keep going back and forth. Anyway. Come out wherever you are. Come on, AI, I know you can do better than that. There he is. I'm gonna try something here. %17. Oh, that would have been so cool. Time to kill. I've actually done it before, and it's funny because in their weapon slot they have this yellowish organic looking ball or whatever, and it's how they use psionics, but you can't have them use psionics for you to take over more people or whatever. Thanks to that anthropod, you blew it up for us. Your queen will not be happy. Fire. Burn. Alright, now all these things along this wall, you don't have to worry about those. Alright, I was just seeing if those guys, if their armor was dropping, because with that fire, you would normally be taking steady damage. Sorry, that was a weak Star Trek VI quote from Kirk. Alright. So let's see, that's taken care of. Might be missing one in there. Where am I missing it? Right here. All right, AI, I think you can find your way out. Apparently not with sectoids in the way. I don't think there's a hole over here. Oh, apparently there is. Oh, good job. I'm proud of you. Okay. Jeez. Oh, by the way, now we're gonna blow up. Oh, flaming sectoid. Alright, building has been disabled. So we should be done, game. Game, we should be done. Game. Darn it, game. We're done. Alright. There must have been an alien that somehow escaped my sight and ran and hid in a corner. Who spotted that? Of course, the guy with the rocket launcher. Hi, little guy. Thank you, game. Very good. Can't believe I lost that one agent, though. Man, that sucked. One thing you need to be careful with, folks, is you need to wait till those buildings are done falling. So I made the mistake one time of having my craft come out right away, and it got destroyed by a collapsed building. So, you know, let the building fall a little bit. Enjoy the destruction you brought upon them. Alright, we got another Annihilator. Let's see. Really, we don't even need to be working on anything now, because the aliens are really hurt. I took down all their UFOs. Let's make some personal disruptor shields. Make, I don't know, 10. Half-Wild League's unhappy with me. Could've sworn I already bribed them. Osira? Self? What's wrong with you guys? Okay. Huh. We do need to replace our agent. Although I have 14. That'd be alright. We're good with that. Well, actually, no, I'll go ahead and hire you. Just in case I decide to lose any more. Come on home, guys. have some more medium disruptor beams being built. Okay. Let's go ahead and save it. And start some more research. The next alien building. And you've got nothing new to work on. Alright, folks, we can go ahead and quit for now. But we'll hit the next alien building in the next video. And I think what I'll do, I'll just off screen getting everything ready for the next one. So most of these videos will just focus on each alien building. It'll make it a lot quicker and nicer to watch. And you know, what the, did these guys see that? It'd be a lot nicer to watch like that, and a lot quicker. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.